What's up guys and welcome to my new video. Today I'm gonna show you how to download and install Roblox on your PC. But first let's hit like and subscribe, turn the bell on and let's go. First what you need to do, just open Google and type download Roblox. And go to this first site and you will see here download Windows app. Click this, save your installation. When you downloaded the Roblox, just open installation. And you see here Roblox is installing. Just wait a few minutes and that's it. When you install the Roblox, Roblox Player and Roblox Studio, just open Roblox Player. When you launch Roblox app on your PC, you will see here sign up if you don't have Roblox account or login if you have Roblox account. Type your username and password. When you login it in your Roblox account like me, you just have see in your right corner your username and your profile picture. That's it guys for Roblox, I hope you enjoyed the video. One more time, just like it and share it with your friends. And you can play all games what you love in Roblox, Arsenal, Please Donate or something what you love. I see you in the next one video and bye guys.